All right, we are with Jennifer Aniston now, a vision in red. I love the dress.
Thank you, darling. I love it, too. It feels very princessy.
Yeah, do you feel like a princess?
In this thing, I do. I feel like this is, like, very King and I.
Yeah. Do you enjoy the process?
It used to be a lot much more King and I.
You did it? You had it taken, you had it made smaller?
Oh, but this would put held a village on your knee. Yeah. Hey, Kev. I enjoy the process. Jedi was really nice, I have to say.
Yeah.
It was just calm, and we had a really fun morning, and we had a great breakfast, and, you know, it's a fun thing to do.
Sure
it really feels like an old magical piece of time, you know, to be a part of. So.
And then Oscar night, do you make the rounds? Do you do all the parties?
No.
You don't?
No. That's a lot of action.
And it's work. I mean, you're out there, you're hobnobbing.
I went into one party and great, you know, and just like find it and maybe two. I don't know.
Yeah.
And there's people talking you into other things.
I have to ask, who makes the dress?
This is Valentino.
Valentino and the jewels.
This is Fred Layton. This is my fiance.
Oh, yes.
And these are Fred
Layton. That one. All right, I know you're presenting, so you probably want to make your way down the carpet.
I'm presenting, yes. Very exciting.
Enjoy the night.
Thank you.
Meanwhile, back to you.
Hi, everybody. I'm Stan.